Hello, guys and gals. So, I did it. I got Emperor. Here I am in Cyrodiil, Emperor Aramill of Darkhearted. I've been the beta tester of this game, hence, and I've been, for 4.5 years, I've been trying to become Emperor. I am now Emperor. Yay me. It's pretty awesome. So here I am in Castle Blackboot. As you can see, with my guild, we have the Share of Garath. I claimed this one, and I'm Emperor. Pretty fucking awesome. If you ask me, I'm going to go ahead and give you a little tour of the place. So here we are on the walls. You can see a gate there for the inner keep. We're in the southern portion of Cyrodiil. I really like this castle. It's one of the few that's actually designed correctly. Because here's the main gate in. By the way, I love the fact that there's murder holes. It's freaking awesome. But instead of, you know, a lot of the castles in this in Cyrodiil setup where you have the main gate there and then like the inner gate right there, but that's not how it's really set up. How real castles are set up. Real castles are set up by having the gates slightly offset, so you can't just punch through one and go right to the other. Do a little maintenance on the old castle. It's also one of the larger keeps as far as the interior goes. Quite a lot of people in here. Lots of little doorways. And I really like this open floor plan. It's kind of nice. And all the greenery. It's a little hazy today in the land of Cyrodiil. Not bad. Thank you. right close to the Imperial City. A little risky running out here by myself, so I'm not going to be out here for long.
Look here, if it isn't King Emmerich's own champion, the hero of the Covenant. Halt! No one passes here.
You don't. No one does. We can't get over to the island, but we'll keep...
Our forces are battling Molag Bol.
See what's happening in the Imperial City.
Gods, what a mess. What a frightful mess.
We crack the center of the Mundus. Split the veil.
I want to see how much a mortal bleeds.
Thank you. an insult. The filth and these petty mortals scurry.
My patience grows thin, sister.
We've had our differences, but when have you ever known me to be wrong?
Yes. Yes, I suppose that's true. A few more moments, then. What are you? Some kind of vagabond? I have nothing to say to you. You're one of the pretenders I've heard so much about, passing the false title of ruler among yourselves like some lewd disease. You sicken me. I will end the struggle in Cyrodiil today, as if one could force their way onto the Ruby Throne. The throne is mine by right. Once we remove the Daedra from this Imperial property, I will rule from atop it once again. Enough talk. Let's move.
You